12 beautiful DIY wood clock ideas in 2021. With all the iPhones, Fitbits, microwaves, ovens, and other electronic devices telling us the time, a lot of us forget that such a thing as a wall clock exists. Of course, really nice clocks can get expensive. Or they just don't look quite right in your space. So, why not make your own? You can pick the materials to make exactly the size, color, and style you want, with just a little do-it-yourself magic applied. Before going into the video, discover the world's largest database of 16,000 woodworking projects with step-by-step plans even if you don't have a large workshop or expensive tools. Click the first link in our description to get access to the plans. Now let's get into today's video. 1. Giant Electrical Realwood Clock. For the homeowner with big, open walls, this giant reclaimed DIY wood clock is perfect. The large clock looks great in any rustic, farmhouse style, or cozy home. The clock uses an old electrical realwood end cap, white, charcoal, and bronze mineral paint, though you can change up the colors, if you wish, of course, some handheld power tools, and an orbital sander. The instructions are pretty easy to follow, but it's a project for someone who's got a little time to put together an intermediate level project. 2. Color Block Wall Clock. This is a very easy, unique, and very artsy looking DIY clock that anyone can make, no matter how experienced or inexperienced you may be. You just need to buy a few basic supplies from a Joann's, Walmart craft section, or someplace similar, think clock mechanism and wood clock round, and you're all set. This wall clock is perfect for the chic, trendy workspace, bedroom, or living room where modern looks abound. You can choose whatever you'd like for your color scheme instead. 3. Pallet Wood Farmhouse Clock. For a beautiful statement piece for any home or office featuring rustic, farmhouse, or otherwise simple wooden art and schemes, this one is a must-do. The clock is made from reclaimed pallet wood, hit up some alleys or a grocery store if you don't already have some, and a little bit of paint. The stylish clock fits in just about anywhere, and just about anyone can make it, as long as they have access to a jigsaw and nail gun. 4. Upcycled Vintage Domino Clock. This one is perfect for gamers and vintage lovers. You'll want to head out to some vintage shops, thrift stores, and consignment shops to find some old dominoes, any color scheme will do, and grab up an old cutting board or platter from a yard sale or the back of the cabinet. With a drill and some glue, we'll have a clock together in less than an hour, apart from drying time. 5. Tabletop Farmhouse Clock. This one's perfect for the crafter who's got some old furniture in the basement and an empty wall. You'll need an old round table, some paint, and tools to create this farmhouse-style giant clock. It's a stunningly simple look. This project is probably best for intermediate to advanced crafters only. There are some tricks to this one, so be sure to read the instructions carefully to avoid the same mistakes the crafter made in her original attempts. 6. Salvage Junk Clock. When you hear the word junk, you probably picture stuff lying along the roadside. But in this case, junk is the beautiful old treasures found in a flea market, junkyard, or that grandparent's old barn. Look for some unique metal pieces, old numbers, keys, hooks, metal flower baskets, etc., and some pallet wood or fence planks. Combine these elements with some stenciling skills, and you've got everything you need for this charming clock. 7. Roman Numeral Wood Clock. For those who love the classic look of Roman numerals, this beautiful, cafe-style clock is definitely a must-do. You'll need a 24-inch roundwood piece, which you can find at Home Depot, Lowe's, Joann's, and similar stores. Next, you'll need some paint, some Roman numeral wall decals, some tools, and a clock mechanism. It's a super simple clock that even folks who really aren't handy to pull together through reading the simple instructions. 8. Holographic Wall Clock. For a unique and fun twist on that homemade clock, why not consider doing a holographic clock? Yes, holographic. You'll need some basic clock making supplies, like a clock mechanism, a wooden clock round, some paint, glue, and sandpaper. And then, the key to this whole thing, holographic car vinyl. You can get some online for very little. Using the vinyl and these simple instructions, you'll have a unique, funky little wall clock in no time. 9. Repurposed Pallet Clock. In recent years, pallets have been a hugely popular upcycle project item. They're used by many manufacturers and shipping companies as an easy way to move products around, but so often go to waste. Well, this repurposed pallet clock helps put that waste to an end, one pallet at a time. And the best thing is, it's incredibly easy to do. You just need an old pallet, intact, some clock hands, a mechanism, spray paint, a few tools, and voila. You've got an easy-to-make, gorgeous, large wall clock that everyone will admire. 10. Square rustic wood clock. For a simple-looking, weathered wood wall clock, the square rustic wood clock is a stunning choice. You can use a variety of different wood types, though they recommend using inexpensive, low-quality wood for the unique textures that higher-quality wood lacks. You'll learn how to weather the wood and install clock movements with the tutorial for this gorgeous clock. It's an intermediate-level project though, unless you've got a lot of patience and a miter saw. 11. Large rustic stenciled pallet clock. Yet another beautiful pallet wood project comes to you in the form of this gorgeous, large, stenciled wall clock. You'll need some old pallet wood, a stencil you love, some paint, and some basic tools. But if you've got access to all of that, you can make it. It's simple enough that even the lesser handy folks can make one. Just beware, this is a large clock measuring 31 inches around. 12. Wood slice clock. This one is for the wood-burning enthusiasts. Especially for those who love to start with basically nothing and come up with something gorgeous and functional from it. You'll need a wood slice of any type or size. And you'll need a wood-burning tool, some paint, and clockworks. Once you've collected your supplies, you'll just follow these simple, direct instructions to piece together and paint this beautifully simple, rustic wall clock the neighbors will envy. And don't forget to check out Earth's largest collection of 16,000 woodworking projects by clicking the first link in our description. If you like the video, then make sure to hit that like button. Also, if you want more woodworking tutorials, please consider subscribing our channel for more contents every day. Thank you for watching, and let me know what you think of this video in the comments below.